Fights like this that separate the sailors from the landlubbers, Johnson. Out there someplace is the enemy. Eyes searching, listening for the slightest sound, just as we are. But back at the academy, they used to call me Cat's Eye Armstrong, and for good reason. I can see in the dark. I can spot a matchbook floating on the water there, in the deepest ocean. That's why they had me transferred to the Coastal Patrol, Johnson. Nobody slips past Cat's Eye Armstrong in the dark.
You mean you can see through this fog tonight?
Just as though it was daylight, Johnson. Wait a minute. Just as I thought, I see something now. It's an enemy ship, Johnson. And it's huge. It's an aircraft carrier.
No, but...
Would you tell the band to knock it off? We're in enemy territory. I know what you're thinking, Johnson. How can a mere destroyer knock out an aircraft carrier? But we're going to ram her, sir. That's what it is. It's simple as that.
But, sir...
Oh, but you think it's suicide, right, Johnson? Well, maybe it is. But Farragut didn't hesitate to give his all, and neither did John Paul Jones or Dewey or Halsey. The Navy wasn't made great by men worried about their lives, Johnson.
But
give me that heavy set. No buts about it. Attention, all hands on deck. Attention, all hands on deck. This is your captain speaking. We've encountered enemy aircraft carrier dead ahead in the fog. That's right, an enemy aircraft carrier. It's huge, men, and there's only one way to get it, men. We're going to ram. In these last few moments, let me just say that I'm proud of you, men, and we can all rest assured that when they... Choking up, Johnson, thinking of
it. No, sir.
When they speak of Cat's Eye Armstrong's crew in the future, they'll always say, well done.
But, Captain...
Oh, we're only seconds left, Johnson. Let's not waste any time. Anchors away, my boys. All right, sing, Johnson. Go away.
Just ram the Golden Gate Bridge!